mathematical methods in physics, which is Fourier series. Okay, so here we have the definition of Fourier series, which is it is a sum that represents a periodic function as a sum of sine and cosine waves. Okay, so we will explain what is meant by Fourier series step by step. But before going to discuss about the Fourier series, we have to know about the periodic function, because in the definition of Fourier series we have here periodic function. Okay, so we will see the what is meant by periodic function. Okay, so first we'll see the definition. Okay, if the value of function, any function, okay, if the value of function repeats itself at equal interval, then it is said to be periodic function. Okay, what is meant by periodic function? If we have any function and it repeats itself after or at equal interval, then it is said to be periodic function. So let us consider f of t is a any function. Okay, so or we can say f of t is a periodic function, then it repeats itself. Yes, f of t plus t, which is equal to f of t plus 2t, this is equal to up to so on. In this t is time period of function f of t. Okay, what is t? T is a time period of f of t. That means at t, this function, that means at equal interval, which interval is t, this f of t function repeat itself. That is t plus 3, t plus 2t, t plus 3t, up to so on till the t plus n t. Okay, so we will take some examples. If we have the period of cos x, first of all we will take sin x, and cos x is 2 pi, and the period of tan x and cot x is pi. Okay, and then we will represent this function sin x, cos x, tan x and cot x in terms of periodic function. Okay, with the period 2 pi and pi. Okay, so we will write for sin x in terms of the periodic function. So we can write sin x is equal to sin x plus 2 pi, which is also equal to sin x plus 4 pi, and this is equal to up to so on. Here we have time period 2 pi. Okay, that means we can say that the sin x function repeats itself at equal interval. That interval is 2 pi, or we can say that time period is 2 pi. Therefore, this function is said to be periodic function. Okay, so we will write for similarly cos x. Okay, before, if we have any coefficient of x or any integers in multiple of sin x, so we can write sin 5x is equal to sin 5x plus 2 pi, which is equal to, we can write like this, sin 5 into x plus 2 pi by 5. Okay. Here we have new value of t, that is 2 pi by 5. Okay, so we will write for tan x. equal to tan x plus 2 pi. Okay. So, similarly, we can interpret or we can write like this in terms of the periodic function. Or this function is called, is also called as the sinusoidal periodic function, because we know that sinusoidal wave also repeat itself at equal interval, we will say in wave form. Okay. Okay, this is a sinusoidal wave form. This is f of t, that means given function with respect to t. Okay, here we have origin, that is O, and here we have minus t. Okay, so here we have pi and this is 2 pi. Here minus pi and 2 pi, minus 2 pi. Okay, so we will see f of t is function with respect to t, but the function or the waveform repeat itself after interval 0 to 2 pi. That means here one cycle complete, positive half wave, negative half wave, in this time interval 0 to 2 pi, this waveform repeat itself, okay, up to so on. Okay, so we can say that this given function is a periodic function, or we can also say that this given function f of t is a sinusoidal periodic function, because it behaves like as a sinusoidal waveform. Okay, so we will see the Fourier series. For this periodic function, a Fourier series is given like as f of x is equal to a naught by 2 plus a1 cos x, because here we have, it is a sum that represents a periodic function as a sum of sine and cosine waves. So we will write the in terms of sine and cosine with their constant coefficients. Okay, so a1 cos x plus a2 cos 2x plus a3 cos 3x plus up to so on an cos nx. Okay, this is for the cos term, or we can say in cosine term. Next we will write like this for the sine, that is b1 sine x plus b2 sine 2x plus b3 sine 3x plus up to so on plus bn sine nx. Okay, this is equation number 1. Okay, this is the representation of Fourier series in terms of sum of sine and cosine waves. Okay,